one of the things I told myself I would do on this tour is play new songs that have yet to be released or even recorded. And so I get to keep working Madison Square Garden. Hell of a place to work out some new songs. Just gonna go down the street and workshop some stuff at the Garden. Where do you play for real if you're working out new material at the Garden? I don't know. Hotel Cafe, that's right. This is all just a warm-up for a Hotel Cafe gig.
Drifting to maybe someday, baby, I'll